Hi everybody, Andrea Majeski here with Dentalelle. So a comment from a YouTube watcher, so thank you guys so much for commenting. Somebody did ask me, so can you do a video on how you manage it all? If you guys know, or if you don't know, I am currently starting my Dentalelle mobile hygiene business where I clean people's teeth in nursing homes at their, you know, home, office, venue. It doesn't matter. I'll see anybody. I'm super excited about that. But I have also been tutoring since I was 19, actually. So I've been tutoring for a while now. I tutor dental hygiene and dental assisting students, and I do also help dental hygienists write their portfolio or their quality assurance exam for their portfolio. So I do have a number of courses. Plus, I work 2 to 3 times a week in a dental office currently. So I'm doing a little bit of everything by the sounds of it, right? So somebody had an amazing question and a good point of how do you balance it all? And to be honest with you guys, that is something that I do have to work on. But that's my personality. I like to always be doing something. So I'm a big multitasker. I like to be working, not working hard. Like I would not be able to work full time at a dental office, and that's why I do enjoy working from home because it's kind of a mix, right? I'm not one to just sit watching TVs for like hours. I can't do that. However, on weekends, if I'm feeling lazy, I have been known to watch like 2 movies, you know, so I'll sit on the couch, watch a movie. I'm thinking, oh, this is nice. And then I'll watch another one, but I'm always on my phone kind of checking like emails, checking messages, all that kind of thing. So is that really a balance? I don't know, but I need to learn how to balance it all. Okay. So what I tend to do is I tend to, I wake up usually around the same time. So around 6:30 or 7, it's nice because I don't have to set an alarm. I have my coffee and that is when I kind of check my emails. I don't answer emails yet, but I do just kind of check them to see what I have, right? So if you email me and I don't respond for a day, it's because I have so many things happening, right? But that's what I kind of like to do. So from until about 8 o'clock is I'm just taking it easy. Okay. I am having coffee. I am eating. I'm watching the news, that kind of thing. But then 8 o'clock, I am getting ready. So I typically have showers at night. So I don't have a shower in the morning. So at 8 o'clock, I'm ready to go. I brush my teeth. I put on makeup and that's when I get the day started. So the day depends on what I'm doing. If I'm working at the dental office, I typically have the 12 till 7:30 shift. So in the morning, that's when I will go to answer email. So let's just say 8:30. I'll go on the computer and just answer emails. Sometimes I have a ton of emails. It can take me an hour. It does take time. So I will answer emails. I'll check Facebook messages. I typically like to upload a video from YouTube into my Facebook, like my main one, and then in my Dentalelle Tutoring group also. So I like to upload a video from my YouTube channel every single day because I'm always talking about something. So I like to keep people interested and upload at least a video a day. And then after that, if I feel up to it, then I will start to record some more. So I have been known to record typically 2 videos to maybe even 7 every single day. It depends what I'm doing that day. If I'm working at the dental office that afternoon, then I'm not tutoring anybody else that day. So that's when I kind of get organized. So right now I am starting my own business. So a lot of that is doing research. Like I have spent hours on the computer looking up compressor units, looking up dental chairs that are portable for my patients, looking up costs of equipment, of supplies. I've had a lot of meetings with reps to get equipment, to get supplies. So if I'm doing all of that, then that's what I'm doing, you know? So I'm always doing something. But I typically have the meetings either Mondays or Wednesdays because those are my days off. So I'm not working at the dental office. I find, which I'm sure a lot of you are the same, if I'm working at the office afterwards, I'm exhausted. The night is a write-off. I can't do anything. I'm so tired. Like, I'm typically home by 8 o'clock. I eat and I just sit on the couch watching a movie and then I go to bed. I'm in bed by 10 o'clock usually. So if you email me after 10 o'clock, I'm not going to get it until the next day. That's me. But on a day off, that is when I'm usually tutoring a student. So the board exams are coming up. I do a lot of private tutoring. Thankfully, it's all online, so I don't have to leave the house. But I will literally do that back to back from 8 o'clock till sometimes 10, sometimes 11. Like, it's crazy. I need to make sure to have lunch. I need to make sure to have dinner. But I try to get as many students in as possible. But right now, if I'm not tutoring, I'm, again, doing research to start my own business. So I did order a ton of stuff 2 days ago. I'll be getting a lot of it in soon. I have meetings next week to finalize my equipment order, where I'm going to be ordering a statum. I'm going to be ordering hand pieces, the whole works. And then I have a supplies meeting as well, where I will be ordering like masks, toothbrushes, you know, like all of the little things that adds up. Trust me, I'll be spending on supplies thousands of dollars. Like, literally, it does add up. So on my days off, that's what I do. But even then, on my days off, I'm typically working from 8 till 5. But I do need to tell myself to stop and take it easy. That's my problem. Like, example, right now it's 7:56, so it's almost 8 o'clock, but it's a Wednesday, so my day off. So I've been kind of mixing it up of recording some videos, answering emails, doing some research. So I do mix it up a lot too, but I'm also trying not to sit at the computer for too long. So I'll be at my computer for 2 hours and then I'll say to myself, okay, I have to do some laundry. I have to clean the kitchen. I have to, you know, just organize. So then I will get up, move around, so I'm not sitting too much. Plus, I have 3 dogs, so I let them outside. I run around with them, so I'm a little bit active. You know, that's my exercise, and then come back up and do some more work. So that's me trying to balance. But once the business gets started, though, I want to obviously do that more too. So my day, my schedule is going to change. So I'll let you guys know how that one goes. But as you guys can probably tell, I like to always be doing something. I like to be kept busy. I don't feel like I'm like working all the time, especially if I'm at home, because this is what I love to do. If I worked at the dental office full time, I would probably be exhausted and I would feel like work because I'm working for somebody else. You know, that's just how it is. If I'm working for somebody else, it does feel more like work, as silly as that sounds. I still love it, obviously. But when I'm at home doing my own thing, it doesn't feel like work at all. Honestly, you guys, it really, really doesn't. And that's how you know you have found your passion. So that's why I am starting my own business, because I'm not meant to work for somebody else. Just a little. I'm not meant to. I'm meant to work for myself. So I'm super excited about that. But I hope that did help you guys out a little bit with how I balance everything. If you have any more questions, please let me know, because I do try to get to the YouTube comments at least once a week now. If I miss your comment, just comment again and then I do get another notification, okay? Because I love to see what other people have to say. If you have questions, let me know. So speaking of which, it's apparently 8 o'clock. I'm going to go eat something. And then maybe watch a movie or something, because there's a lot of Christmas movies on right now and I love to watch Christmas movies. So thank you guys for watching. And if you need anything, let me know.